Tesla, Inventions, Alternating Current. This is where it all began. And what ultimately caused such a stir at the 1893 Chicago World's Expo. A war was leveled, ever after, between the vision of Edison and the vision of Tesla for how electricity would be produced and distributed. The division can be summarized as one of cost and safety. The DC current that Edison, backed by General Electric, had been working on was costly over long distances and produced dangerous sparking from the required converter, called a commutator. Regardless, Edison and his backers utilized the general dangers of electric current to instill fear in Tesla's alternative, alternating current. As proof, Edison sometimes electrocuted animals at demonstrations. Consequently, Edison gave the world the electric chair, while simultaneously maligning Tesla's attempt to offer safety at a lower cost. Tesla responded by demonstrating that AC was perfectly safe, by famously shooting current through his own body to produce light. This Edison-Tesla feud in 1893 was the culmination of over a decade of shady business deals, stolen ideas, and patent suppression that Edison and his moneyed interests wielded over Tesla's inventions. Yet, despite it all, it is Tesla's system that provides power generation and distribution to North America in our modern era. To know more about Tesla, Inventions, Alternating Current, please click the link below in the description box.